need you to pray for me. I need you to care for me. I need you to want me to win. I need to know where I'm headed, cause I know where I'm headed. We both came up on the gritty streets of Jamaica, Queens. Two street kids, now men. It's sad it had to end this way. But before I go into that, let's start from the beginning.
I've been waiting to murder this clown, B.
This nigga's done.
Are you ready to do this, son?
You crazy? I'm ready to murder this clown.
Son, please, get me across the street.
Nigga, you ready to go?
I'm ready. I'm ready. Come on, yo, get me across the street. Let me go. Let's go.
Death upon me, blood in my eye, dog, and I can't see. I'm tryna be what I'm destined to be, and niggas tryna take my life away. I put a hole in a nigga for fucking with me. My back on the wall, now you gon' see. Better watch how you talk when you talk about me, cause I'll come and take your life away. Many men, many, 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 many men wish death on me, dog. I don't cry no more. Don't look to the sky no more. Have mercy on me. These pussy niggas put money on my head.
Teddy Hart. It's not easy in the field. But he has so much. Well, getting a draft in here. Jason Litzau in the main event. Let's go back to Joe and Teddy.
Thanks, BK. Well, through the years, Friday Night Fights has been able to introduce you to a new generation of brash and bold ring characters. Tonight, one of the brashest, one of the boldest of them all, continues his rise up the ranks. The entertaining Jason Litzau faces Nicky Benz. Undefeated featherweight, Jason Litzau. Glad to be back in the TV spotlight. What is it about the 23-year-old that makes him such a polarizing figure? Is it that boy band teen idol look combined with that outrageously outspoken persona? Is it the risk-reward style of speed and skill? Jealous of him? Appreciative of him? Bottom line is that many are drawn to him.
Turn cold, have mercy on many men. Many, 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 many men wish death.
Sunny days wouldn't be special if it wasn't for rain. Joy wouldn't feel so good if it wasn't for pain. Death gotta be easy, cause life is hard. It'll leave you physically, mentally, and emotionally scarred. This is for my niggas on the block, twisting trees and cigars. For the niggas on lock, doing life behind bars. I don't see only God can judge me, cause I see things clear. Quick, these crackers will give my black ass 100 years. I'm like Paulie and Goodfellas, you can call me the Don. Like Malcolm by any means, with my gun in my palm. Slim switch sides on me, let niggas ride on me. I thought we was cool, why you want me to die, homie? Many men, many, 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 many men wish death upon me, Lord. I don't cry no more. Don't look to the sky no more. Have mercy on me. Have mercy on my soul. Somewhere my heart turned cold. Have mercy on many men. Many, 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 many men wish death upon me.
Every night I talk to God, but he don't say nothing back. I know he protected me, but I still stay with my gat and my nightmares. Niggas keep pulling texts on me.
I'm gonna get rid of them all, and if I don't, I'm gonna be on the ground and getting back up. And when
so you're gonna try to knock out everybody?
I'm sure, man, I'm here to give 110%, so I don't come in just to box, because I can do Sugar Ray. Sugar Ray's in studio, and I can do that for 10 rounds and be on the do the show. But hey,
calm down. I like you, but calm down. No Sugar Ray yet.
No. I'm
please.
Not Sugar Ray.
Please.
I'm saying I can do the white Sugar Ray.
Jason, before we went on with our main event tonight, we heard an interview where you talked about that last year before you were on ESPN, you had a lot of personal issues, and that you were talking about maybe quitting the game. How far have you come now?
Man, the stars are born, and I mean, if you knew what I was going into last year, I mean, I was 2 hours. 2 hours before the fight, I said, I'm done boxing, I'm going to lose. When I got knocked down in that last fight, that's what woke me up, and then that's why I finished so strong. It was like my competitiveness, like, let's bang it out once I got my noodles back, which I, you know, my marbles were gone for a minute. But
let's talk about your immediate
future.
You behave
the right way.
We have Rogers Mataagwa coming up in a couple nights on Wednesday Night Fights in Philadelphia. He's a guy that may be a next step for you. We've heard about that. What other guys are you targeting out there among the 126-pounders?
All of them. I got main events, an awesome promotion.
Queens, two street kids, now men. It's sad it had to end this way. I
need you to pray for me. I need you to care for me. I need you to want me to win. I need to know where I'm headed, cause I know where I'm headed.
You don't never commit because you got a glove. You do. And that's the way Flo, watch Flo way fights.
Yeah.
You see how fast I am? I'm fast. See, that's, I'm fast.
Yeah, he can still kick some ass, huh?
Beating.
Right.
But yeah. Tommy Harris and Ray, they done knocked this motherfucker ass out.
Because he never gets
that's all he does.
He never believes.
He don't commit with
it. He just, you know, has to lose weight. He has to eat all day. He doesn't want to talk to anybody.
Let me tell you something. Every fight there is, there's a story behind it.
Right.
There's a whole thing. People just look at the fight. Basketball team, they lose a fight. I remember I was training with Oscar and Lennox about 96 of the Big Brown. I remember it was a Monday, because I don't keep up with those for them. And it was something, I guess a playoff or something. I know they go on Evident on Monday. And the Chicago Bulls got their ass stopped. And I never knew we were 7 minutes out there. Basketball team, they got their ass kicked Monday, and they came back Thursday, and Michael Jordan scored 61 points. But we can't get a chance to come back. So your last fight, if you're bigger, you lost, you're damaged good.
The record follows you for your whole life. Whereas every year in basketball, they stuck their
own. Manufactured, fabricated. So I love when somebody come in with everything against them. And he said, I need to call Marshall of M&M as
you. Yeah, I want to
talk about this. You play this music.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah.
When you came in, Larry was saying,
walk me up?
I would do that.
No.
I can do it. I said, no, that's his music. He picked it. That is not something that's like a regular music. Right. He didn't catch on to
it. Right. They're not him like you, man.
Yo, now. But that was a great night for you. Maybe one of the greatest nights of your life. Next year, you have an M&M come to ring with you.
Oh,
and you knock up over.
There you go.
John, set it up.
There you go.
Set it up.
They'd probably sell a few extra tickets.
Anybody with that shit. You and M&M come to ring.
I know.
Oh, shit.
I would put you in there with Latimer.
Come on.
Because you would have been a great night for me, for you. Thank you. I mean, a great night for me.
Thanks, man.
Nice. How far can he go, this guy?
He go all the way, because it means what he's did on the real bag, because he ain't had no top notch. He ain't like been in New York, crunking with all these top boxes. He's up at what he did down in Minnesota, what y'all did, working the ass off. I was just sitting there. Phenomenal story.
Awesome.
But your determination,
you
know,
the world.
But, still, I'm gonna
but somewhere along the line, you changed. You stopped being you. You let people stick a finger in your face and tell you you're no good. And when things got hard, you started looking for something to blame, like a big shadow. Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, then go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you wanna be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that.